On the evening of September 26, 2016, Keeshae Jacobs, who was 21 at the time, disappeared shortly after leaving her home in Richmond, Virginia. Although it's now been almost 6 years since Keeshae went missing, her family has never given up hope that someday she may be found. Joining us now to talk about this case is Natalie Wilson from the Black and Missing Foundation. Natalie, what can you tell us about Keeshae's disappearance?
Well, Curtis, as you mentioned, on September the 26th, 2016, Keeshae left her home in Richmond, Virginia, and she went to hang out with a friend. She texted her mother, Tony, to let her know she got to the location and she was going to stay overnight, and she would contact her in the morning. But sadly, Keeshae never returned home.
What do investigators think may have happened?
Well, there are so many unknowns in Keeshae's case, but investigators are aware of a person of interest who has knowledge about the case and her disappearance. Now, he was arrested and served time for assaulting another woman, but he has since been released, and we're told he has moved out of state, but he has not been charged in Keeshae's case.
You know, have there been any recent developments in this case, anything at all?
There's been no recent developments at all. And this is so unlike Keeshae. But we continue to hold on to hope because there's a new detective assigned to the case. And we're hoping that with the renewed investigation and clues, it will bring Keeshae home.
I understand that you spoke to her mom this week.
Yes, we keep in contact with her, and Tony is not giving up in finding her daughter. You know, she believes that Keeshae is alive, and she continues to hold on to hope that she will be found.
All right, we're going to do our best to find her. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you so much, OP Nation, for featuring Keeshae's case.
Now let's take another look at Keeshae. She's Black with a medium complexion, 27 years old, 5'3", 100 pounds, with shoulder-length brown hair. She also has several tattoos, including a flower on her right hand. If you know where Keeshae might be or have any information about her disappearance, please call the Black and Missing Foundation. Their number, 1-877-97-BAMFI. That's 1-877-972-2634.